James starts by marking out his measurements on the piece of wood that'll make up the crib. He marks out these measurements by using a finished product as a template. Once each piece is marked out, he cuts them out using a tool called a jigsaw. The crib has 7 components: the base, the 2 sides, the headboard, the footboard, and the 2 legs that it stands on. When he has cut out all the pieces, he smooths down the edges. He first uses a router. And then a sander. And lastly, a piece of sandpaper. The sides of the crib are marked and planned, so they sit at an angle on the base. James marks out where he will be drilling guide holes for the screws that will hold the pieces together. Once the guide holes are drilled, he uses a special drill bit to tightly turn each screw. James then uses a wood filler to cover each screw, allowing the crib to be painted. After this, the piece is finished and ready for a coat of paint.